People ask me why I do it. Wake up early every morning. Wrap my hands. Put my my gloves on. Face my shadow. Throwing, blocking, keep on moving. Every move starts the next one. Makes me better. Keep on moving. Don't stop. Focus. When I move, I feel unstoppable. The feeling I get from succeeding makes me move tomorrow too.
Ready to go with our main event of the evening. Are you still in good voice, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, plenty of time to shout while we introduce these wonderful boxers. Like, this is the main event of the evening. Would you please welcome the man from Birmingham, Paul the Incredible Holmes. City of Inverness, Scotland, for our main event of the evening, brought to you by Steve Maguire for SM Promotions. We are very proudly sponsored by Simon Gilman Plumbing and Heating. And this is for 3-minute rounds in the super featherweight division. All sanctioned by the British Boxing Board of Control, Scottish Area Council. Our area representative, Mr. Paul Graham. Our medical officers are Doctors Ray and Stallard. Our inspectors, the Chief Inspector, Robert Craig, alongside Donnie Robertson, timekeeper at the bell, Mr. John Bruce, and at the sound of the bell, a referee in charge from Bells Hill, Scotland, Mr. Darren Maxwell. And so, ladies and gentlemen, for the sold out, hundreds in attendance here at ringside, for the millions around the world who couldn't buy a ticket, the officials are ready. The boxers are ready. Are you ready for the main event? Introducing first, a boxing out of the red corner. He wears the black shorts with green and purple trim. He weighed in at 134 pounds even. His record includes 8 wins, 2 of these wins by KO. From Birmingham, England, Paul the Incredible Holmes. And across the ring in the blue corner, he wears the white and black shorts with tartan and silver trim. He weighed in also 134 pounds even. Brings an undefeated record, 1-0, from Inverness, Scotland, George.
Thank you. Thank you.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, for the final time this evening, the boxers come together with the referee, Mr. Maxwell. Before we do anything else, ladies and gentlemen, it's not often that we have one referee for the whole evening. Could you please join me? Show your appreciation for our referee, Mr. Gavin Maxwell. One of Scotland's finest, ladies and gentlemen. Right, and before we declare the result for the final time this evening, please your appreciation for both our boxers in the ring. So we go to Mr. Maxwell's score totals, 40-36 is the scoring. The winner is still undefeated for now. And please give the applause going to the man from Inverness, Paul, the Incredible Hulks.
Yeah, so George, the night's just finished. How was that for you?
Oh, it was a buzz. That was some buzz. So much fun.
It was a tough opponent, but you landed a fair few days.
I just knew it. I was listening to the corner, picked my shots, did fall on a few times, then I realised I need to get back out, picking my shots, I can box them comfortably, you know. But here, he could have caught me one and did the job, but fair play to the boys, he did what he did, and I did what I did. It was just a better man one of the night, you know what I mean?
What about the atmosphere, though?
Oh, some atmosphere there. So good there. So, even much better because it's home.
Yeah. Have you had that? Like, I mean, this is your second fight. What was your first
one? First one was here as well, yeah. Last March.
So that's actually quite lucky. You've
yeah, two your, home your fights, you know what I mean? Yeah.
It's good, but it's good to see these events coming further up north, so it's not just going south and that, because there is a lot of amazing talent.
Yeah, it's good to get it big up here. We want to get it as big as we can, you know what I mean? Me, Callum, and Aidan. Nathan coming up here gives us even bigger, you know what I mean?
Mm. So that was your second fight. What are we going to see next?
Hopefully whenever Stevie can get me in, I'll take any. Stevie phones me, I'll go down and I'll train, you know what I mean? Get in as ready as much as I can.
You got a good team.
Great team, right. Amazing team. Couldn't thank them much, you know what I mean? Being with them for 9 years, put me pro, I'm doing the game, they're teaching me everything, still learning, they're still learning. We can't go as far as we can, you know what I mean?
So listen, man, thanks so much for
no,
speaking to me.
Thank
definitely
you very much.
Will see you again.
Definitely will see me again.
I was very, very impressed with that.
Thank you very much.
Well done, man. Cheers.
Cheers, thank you very much.